Hi, welcome you all to the Sri Lectures YouTube channel. So in this video lecture, we are convert Cartesian coordinate system to cylindrical and vice versa in point form, point conversion. So in this figure, we are representing all the six coordinate. So while considering Cartesian and cylindrical, one of the term is same, that is z is same for both the cases. So we need to relate the another remaining terms itself. So here we are already know this is the dimension x. Along x direction we have the dimension x, along y direction we have the dimension y, along z direction we have the dimension z. So these are the coordinates with respect to Cartesian. So while considering cylindrical, we have the radius of the cylinder. Already we have discussed cylindrical coordinate system. So here is rho is nothing but radius of the cylinder, and height is nothing but height of the cylinder, and phi is nothing but the point is projected vertically downward to xy plane, which is make an angle with respect to x axis is called phi or azimuthal angle. So now we need to convert this Cartesian to cylindrical and cylindrical to Cartesian vice versa. So while we are considering only this right angle triangle, considering this right angle triangle, so this angle is 90. Yes, simply I redraw the diagram. So this is x, this is rho, and this is y. From that we can find sine phi. Sine is nothing but opposite divided by hypotenuse. So opposite is y divided by rho. From this we can find the value of y. Similarly, we can find cos phi is nothing but adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent side is x and hypotenuse is rho. From this we can find the x value. So from this we found this value, that is Cartesian value from cylindrical. So z is same for both the cases. So z is equal to z, here also z. So now from these two expression we need to find the rho and phi. So phi we can directly found from simply take the ratio between these two. Rho get cancelled, sin phi by cos phi become tan phi is equal to y by x. While taking inverse we get phi is equal to tan inverse y by x. This is the one relation. Finally, and simply square and add these two terms, that is y and x. So we get x squared plus y squared is equal to rho squared sin squared phi plus rho squared cos squared phi. So now while taking rho squared as common, so sin squared plus cos squared value is 1, so is equal to rho squared. So we had get the relation x squared plus y squared is equal to rho squared. From this we can derive rho is equal to square root of x squared plus y squared. So this is the formula to convert Cartesian to cylindrical. This is formula to convert cylindrical to Cartesian. So thank you. In the next video, we will convert the spherical coordinate system to other coordinates in point form. Thank you.